Kim Welsh said, is it okay that in our fight against extremists, Theresa May has jumped into bed with a group of extremists? Now, the only people willing to help out the Conservatives right now are a Northern Irish party called the Democratic Unionist Party, also known as the DUP. Yeah, you know me. Just can't say it without saying that bit. Ironically, their slogan is standing strong. The DUP were founded by the Reverend Ian Paisley in 1971. They have had links to terrorism in the past. They are anti-abortion, against same-sex marriage, and a number of their senior members are creationists who believe God created the world and everything in it a few thousand years ago. Basically, they're the only people in the world who think the movie Footloose had an unhappy ending.
It's weird, isn't it? Because they've got those views and obviously... is it Arlene...
Arlene Foster
and Theresa May, obviously, have partnered up, which the DUP are very much against.
Tell you what...
Yeah.
Gay foxes are absolutely screwed, aren't they?
It's kind of like Theresa May needed a lift to Glastonbury, but a car broke down, so now she has to hitch a ride with her old homophobic uncle that won't let her listen to the music. At the moment, we don't know if they're going to form an official coalition with the Tories or do something that's called confidence and supply, which is... It's not a coalition, it's a little bit more casual.
So, kind of like friends with benefits.
So they're going to be like, so Theresa May's going to be, like, phoning them up at midnight going, are you still awake?
It basically means that they're not an official coalition, but they will help out, if need be, to get bills passed. Tonight's poll, by the way, though, what should the new coalition be called? The DUP and the Conservatives together. Tweet us at the last leg. Use the hashtag coalition names.
More May, less gay.
That's also what you wrote on your voting slip, isn't it?